I know recently I haven't really talked about Korean films and stuff. It's because they haven't released any. The last thing they released was The Call by Park Shin-hye, and I'm so glad that they released just a new movie last week on Netflix and obviously on other streaming websites too. So I'm so happy. I thought it was a drama, but it was not. It turned out to be movie, which I'm so happy. So I'm like, yay, I can finally do a review. So the movie is Spacesweepers. I'm so happy because I already saw the trailers and everything, and I was so excited. I was thinking it's gonna be a drama. I'm like, oh my god, what's gonna happen? What's gonna happen? But obviously, I didn't think about it. It could be a movie as well. And I was so happy when I saw it on Netflix, and I was like, I saw it was like 2 2.5 hours. Wow, that was actually a long time, a long movie time. And yeah, so this movie is starred by Song Joong-ki, Kim Tae-ri, Jin Song-kyu, and Yoo Hae-jin. Can't remember their name. I'm so bad with names, sorry. So the movies is about these four people. They're in a crew in a spaceship called the Victory, where they collect the space junk and everything. And you know, throughout the movie, they discovered a humanoid robot called the Dorothy, which leads to a mass destruction. So because they discovered that and they saw how value she is, they're trying to make like a business deal, and they get involved instead. And this movie is the very first Korea sci-fi blockbuster that is set in space. And I was really amazed with their hard work. You can see how amazing it is. The quality itself can actually match up to the Hollywood movies that we always see, like for example, the Guardians of the Galaxy, Marvel, and you know, so many other space, you know, movies as well. The movie is really nice because it's very heartwarming, because it's more about, you know, the caring, because the Dorothy is a little child. I think she's probably like 10 or 11, I'll say. So it's like how they, it's like show like a family type of thing, family environment, you know, of how they take care of her and stuff. Obviously before they're really scared of her because she can, you know, she's a mass destruction, she can actually, you know, she's a bomb herself, so they're scared that she's gonna explode or something like that. But you know, as the movie goes along, and when they're trying to, this might be a spoiler, when they're trying to do the deals and stuff, they start to get attached to her because she just acts like a normal kid, you know, who loves to draw, who loves to talk, and you know, just does like very human things. So they got really connected, you know, throughout the whole movie. It was unexpectedly well made. Throughout the whole movie, I was really surprised at the quality, the transitions, and you know, their CGIs and everything are pretty well made. I can see that they have researched a lot, they studied a lot, and you know, they're trying to match up, you know, with the Korean, sorry, with the Hollywood, Hollywood, these, you know, movies and stuff. And I can see a great deal in it. I mean, being the first sci-fi, like, blockbuster movie, I think is a huge success, because especially in the movie, the one thing I really like is that there's so many ethnicities involved, not just Koreans, because usually with Korean dramas or movies, they're usually based in Korea, are usually Koreans, you know. But this one, it has a lot of ethnicities involved and a lot of different languages involved, so it's really nice to see for like Western, someone who lives, a Western person like me, because I like, really cultural, and I believe that this can attract to international people as well, which can, you know, which they can watch this movie, because there's so many language involved. And throughout the movie, I love when they have like a translation device, so they can say whichever language they want, but it will be translated into their own language in this device instead. And my favorite scene was when they were collecting the space junk and all these ships and like trying to, you know, steal each other and trying to talk, and like, oh my god, it was so nice. It was so like action and everything. I really loved it. And if like I really missed Marvel, you know, since their last movie, and I love Guardians, like Guardians of the Galaxy and stuff, so it really reminded me of like a superhero movie. So I really loved it when I watched it. I was like, oh my god, like it's another one, it's just like a Korean version of it. And also I love the actors and everything. As you know, Song Joong-ki, he's a very famous actor, starred in so many dramas or so many like successful dramas and movies, and I think he nailed it in this movie as well, as well as the main girl as well. She was also being starred in a very famous drama before, and wow, I mean, all of them, I say they did amazing job with that. See, we all missed Marvel, like this, you know, space type of fantasy thing, which I really love it, because the movie itself is like dragging me into the space as if like I'm in the space right now, and there's so many like elements in there, so many like space elements that I really, really, really surprised off. And you know, they have this planet, amazing Mars planet that you can live, and space junk plays, and they didn't really show about Earth that much. It's more about like outside of Earth, like, or more about space. One thing though, because I mean, I can understand that because it's their first time with this sci-fi blockbuster, the story is kind of like easy to guess, like you know where it's going, that kind of thing. So the story is not that complex, but I think the production, the transitions, the scenes, and you know, all these people pulled off amazing, like amazing job, because of, you know, everything came together in, you know, all in pieces. It's the movie itself is just, I think it smashed it, to be honest. It's just smashed. I was really surprised. I was like, oh my goodness, like there's so many people there, and like so many things are like going on, and so many like different robust things, and it's really, really nice. Because also, oh, and by the way, it randomly reminds me of game as well, the Shepherd game. Oh, the Shepherd game, it remind me of that, because you know, you can see so many like different races in there, so remind me of the Shepherd game because of my brother always tell me to watch and play, or like these clips and stuff. Some articles online where the director expressed that, you know, he, because he's always the director is Jo Song-hee. He's always been very creative and everything. He has done so many movies before, and they've already been very creative. There's a movie with Werewolf Boy and so many other stuff that he comes up with. So he's very imaginative, and he said that he wants to, you know, pull this off, and he said that he wants to meet the Hollywood movie standard. So he tried really hard with the scenarios and the storylines and everything, and also like, even the staffs involved, they all worked together to pull this masterpiece off, because you know, he was pretty nervous and not sure that if it's gonna pull it off or something like that. Therefore, I hugely recommend this movie if you're someone like me who love fantasy, who want to see, you know, more of the space things and everything. I hugely recommend this one, because I mean, I think it's amazingly well done, being their first sci-fi movie. And you know, it's very interesting, as I said, it's very warm, as it has like a kind of like a family oriented type of caring and stuff, and you know, there's a little kid involved, so you can see some kind of like, yeah, there's a little bit comedy in there, but not a lot, but mostly it's very serious, and you know, so many ethnicities involved, and I can see there's a large people, you know, played into this, and even the actors and everyone like pulled it off amazingly. So if you're like me, who loved Marvel, and you know, like who love something like Guardians of the Galaxy, I forgot, Guardians of the Galaxy, or like space type of thing, you should definitely check out the movie. I will rate 8 out of 10 for this movie. I loved it, unbelievable, they pulled it off. So yeah, thank you so much for watching this video until the end. I hope my review will be helpful, and let me know in the comments if you have watched the movie or not, or what are your thoughts behind it. So yeah, thank you, and I'll see you next time.